Look, okay, recently we've been speaking about skincare. That's really why I'm so excited today. Because other than hair cares, I love skincare too. Because with skincare, I'm able to work with botanicals. So now that we've covered how to exfoliate and wash your face, we're going to move a little bit into the nutrition. Boosting your nutrition for better skin. Boosting your nutrition to fade away blemishes and dark spots. Boosting your nutrition in general, because the body is a temple, okay? So, with skincare and eating the correct foods, you want to make sure you are getting a lot of vitamin intake, nutrition. So of course we want to clean up our diet, okay? Cleaning up your diet is very important. Eating a lot of processed foods, eating a lot of junk foods. And processed foods is just foods that come at a factory. That's processed food. It's not real food. It's not alive. It's not thriving versus a vegetable. It's your processed food is defined as something that has been subject to washing, cleaning, milling, heating, chopping, cutting, blanching, cooking, canning, freezing, drying, dehydrating, mixing, packaging, or other procedures. And it also has canning on here if I didn't say it. So think about all of those things that they're doing to your food, and then you're eating that food, putting it in your body. So today I'm just going to be showing you a few things that I like to eat in the morning that guarantees or reassures me that I will have great clear skin. Okay, so number one, we all know, drink water. Drink water, whether it's lemon water, drink water. Why do people say that all the time? Because drinking water is very important for hair growth, and it's also important for clear skin. Water does a lot to the body. Water flushes the body out. Water hydrates the body. So water is going to be your best friend when trying to achieve beautiful skin, when trying to achieve moisture to dry skin. Water, this is your best friend. Let me zoom in. Now this is what I go to the store and get. I normally get Fiji, and then I'll grab some of these Evian, if I'm saying that right. So these are my two go-to waters. So drink your water, okay? Now next, I'll add a little bit of chlorophyll. Chlorophyll helps heal wounds. Chlorophyll helps with dark spots. So I am going to try my best to quickly run through this. This is my morning routine. I haven't actually drunk any water yet, so that's horrible. So we're just gonna add a few drops of chlorophyll in the Fiji water. I'm also gonna show you guys some other foods that I eat in the morning, like my vegetables. I'm gonna show you what vitamins I take. So there's my water, I have my chlorophyll water, and then next I have my zinc. Zinc is very good for the immune system. I take one of these. And then I also, sometimes I grab a banana, eat banana, something light, something like a light fruit. Also, another great thing to do in the morning is to grab yourself some tea, not coffee. Let's choose tea instead. You can choose either some hibiscus tea, and I normally just buy my tea by the bulk. This is hibiscus. Then last but not least, we can't forget our nuts. These are almonds. Yummy almonds. Look at those almonds. Honey roasted almonds and a banana. That's good. So during the day, I'll just snack on my nuts, and that's what I'll usually eat. This is what I eat during the day until dinner time. So light during the day, okay? And that's how you maximize your nutrition. Watching what you're